morning students. Now we are going to see a new chapter, chapter 8, statistics. In this you are going to learn types of averages, and you are going to learn mean, median and mode for ungrouped data and grouped data. That is in statistics, that is collection of data, you'll be having primary data, secondary data and raw data. Then measures of central tendency, you'll be having arithmetic mean, the median and mode. In arithmetic mean, you'll be having arithmetic mean, raw data, assumed mean method, ungrouped frequency distribution. In this, you'll be having group frequency distribution, that is direct method, assumed mean method and step deviation method. Then from median, you'll be having ungrouped frequency distribution and grouped frequency distribution. Then mode, you'll be having ungrouped frequency distribution and grouped frequency distribution. Let us see, children. Important formula you're going to learn, arithmetic mean. First one, for raw data, sum of all observations by number of observation, x bar equal to sum of x by n. And arithmetic mean, group frequency distribution, direct method, x bar equal to sum of f into x by sum of f, where x is the midpoint on the class intervals and f is the frequency. This is group frequency distribution. Then assumed mean method, x bar equal to a plus sum of f into d by sum of f, where a is assumed mean, f is the frequency, where d equal to x minus a, deviation from the arithmetic mean. Third one, step deviation method, x bar equal to a plus sum of f into d by sum of f into c, where d equal to x minus a by c, c is the class interval. Then you will be learning the median. Next you are going to learn the median for ungrouped frequency distribution. Median is the value which occupies the middle position, where all observations are arranged in ascending or descending order. If the number of items n is odd, then median will be n plus 1 by 2 term. If the number of items n is even, then the middle will be average of n by 2 and n by 2 plus 1 item. When n is even, median equal to n by 2 observation plus n plus 1 by 2 observation divided by 2. Group frequency distribution, n minus m, median equal to l plus n by 2 minus m by f into c, where l is the lower limit of the median class, f is the frequency of the median class, small c is the width of the class median class, and capital N is the total frequency, that is sum of f. M equal to cumulative frequency of class preceding the median classes. Then the mode, you'll be having raw data and group frequency distribution. Raw data, mode is the value of the variable which occurs most frequency. Group frequency distribution formula, mode equal to L plus F minus F1 by 2F minus F1 minus F2 into C, where L is the lower limit of the model class, F is the frequency of the model class, F1 is the frequency of the class just preceding the model class, F2 frequency of the class succeeding the model class, and C is the width of the class interval. Relationship between median and mode, mode equal to, that is approximately equal to 3 median minus 2 into mode. It's clear, children? Now let us see the exercise problems. 1. In a week, temperature of a certain place is measured during winter are as follows: 26 degrees centigrade, 24 degrees Celsius, 28 degrees Celsius and 31 degrees Celsius and 30 degrees Celsius, 26 degrees Celsius and 24 degrees Celsius. Find the mean temperature of the week. So this is a raw data, children. The given observation is 26, 24, 28, 31, 30, 30, 26 and 24. All given in Celsius, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So n is equal to, number of observation is 7, children. So n equal to 7, that is number of observation, number of observation. It's clear, children? What is the mean formula? X bar equal to sum of x by n, right? Sum of x is what? 26 plus 24 + 28 + 31 + 30 + 26 + 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 degree Celsius divided by number of person. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 n equal to 7 children. Now add, you get. So when you add, you get 6 + 4, 10, 18, 19, 19, 29 carry to 4, 6, 8, 11, 14, 16, 18 that is 189 divided by 7. 189 divided by 7, 7, 1s are 7, 7, 2s are 14, carry 4, 49, 7, 4, 7, 7s are 49, that is equal to 29 degree Celsius. That is equal to 7 7s are 49 children, 7 7s are 49, that is equal to 27 degree Celsius. It's clear children? So mean temperature of the week is 27 degree Celsius. Next, question number 2. Question number 2. The mean of 4 members of a family is 60 kg. 3 of them have the weight 56 kg, 68 kg and 72 kg respectively. Find the weight of the 4th member. Solution children. What is given here? Given mean weight of 4 members. Mean weight of 4 members. That is, I consider that as x bar, that is equal to 60 kg is given. It's clear children? Right. So number of members, that is n is equal to 4. Weight of 3 members, that is equal to 56 kg, 68 kg and 72 kg. Weight of 4th member, I consider as x. It's clear children? Now what is the formula? Formula mean, that is x bar is equal to sum of x by n. It's clear children? Right. Here x bar is what? X bar is 60. Sum of x is 56 plus 68 plus 72 and 4th member is considered as x. Kg divided by how many members here? 4 members. So cross multiply 16 into 4 is equal to 56 plus 68 plus 72. When you add, you get 196 plus x divided by x kg. It's clear children? 16 into 4, that is 240 equal to 196 plus x. So 240, to transfer 196 to that side, that become minus 196, that is equal to x. So 240 minus 196 is 44, that is equal to x. It's clear children? Therefore weight of the 4th member, that is, we consider x, that is equal to 44 kg. It's clear children? By this we have completed question number 2. In a class test in mathematics, 10 students scored 75 marks, 12 students scored 60 marks, 8 students scored 40 marks and 3 students scored 30 marks. Find the mean of the score. Children, what is given in class test? So in class test, that is in mathematics. In mathematics, your students and their marks. So students, how many students? 10 students. 10 students scored how many marks? 75 marks. 12 students scored 60 marks. 8 students scored 40 marks. 3 students scored 30 marks. It's clear, children? Total number of students. Total number of students. So 10 plus 12, 22 plus 8, 30. 30 plus 3 is 33. So number of students is 33. It's clear, children? That is, n is given as 33. N is equal to 33. It's clear, children? We have to find the mean. Mean, that is x bar, that is equal to sum of x by n. Okay. Sum of x by n. Here sum of x is represent 10 students scored 75 marks plus 12 students score 60 marks, 8 students score 40 marks, 3 students score 30 marks. It's clear, children? And divided by number of total number of students. So I can write here number of students is 33. It's clear, children? So x bar is equal to 10 into 75, 715, plus 12 into 60 is 720, 8 into 40 is 320, plus 3 into 30 is 90, divided by 33. It's clear, children? So x bar is equal to 750 plus 720 plus 320 plus 9 is 1880 divided by 33. So 1880 by 33 into 5. 5 threes are 15. 5 threes are 15 is 165. So 5 times 165. 8 minus 5 3. 8 minus 6 2. Bring the 0 down. 6 times 33 into 6. 6 threes are 18. 198. So 10 minus 8. So 10 minus 8 is 2. 12 minus 9 is 3. 1 minus 1 0. Keep decimal point, take 0. 9 times 33 into 9. 9 threes are 18. 9 threes are 18. 198. So 33 into 9 is 198. 10 minus 8 is 2. 11 minus 9 is 2. Take 0. 6 times 33 into 6. 6 threes are 18. 6 threes are 18. 198. It's clear, children? Now, x bar is equal to 56.96. That is equivalent to 57 approximately. It's clear, children? By this, we have completed question number 3. For group frequency, in a research laboratory, scientists treated 6 mice with lung cancer using natural medicine. 10 days later, they measured the volume of the tumor in each mouse and given result in the table, mouse marking tumor volume, that is mm cube. 1, 145, 2, 148, 3, 142, 4, 144, 141, 5, 139, and 6, 140. Find the mean. This is Bro frequency. So I'm going to use direct method. So mean direct method formula is mean, that is direct method. So what mean direct method is, x bar is equal to sum of f into x by sum of f, where x is the midpoint of the class and f is the frequency. Okay children, now we are going to take x, that is mouse marking, that is I consider as f, and tumor volume mm cube, that is x, then f into x. It's clear children, right? One, two, three, four, five, and six. It's clear, children? For one, it is 145. So 1 into 145, f into x. 1 into 145 is 145. For two is 148. 2 into 148 is, when you multiply 2 into 148, that is 296. For 3, it is 142. 3 into 142 is 426. For 4, 141. 4 into 141 is 564. Next, for 5, it is 139. When you multiply 5 into 139, that is 695. Then 6 with 140. 6 into 140 is 840. It's clear, children? Now, the formula is sum of f into x by sum of f. So, sum of f you are going to add. So, sum of f is equal to 1 plus 2, 3, 6, 10, 15, 21. And f into x, sum of f into x is equal to 2966. So mean formula, x bar is equal to sum of f into x by sum of f. Sum of f into x is 2966 by sum of f is 21. So 2966 divided by 21, 21 ones are 21, 8, bring the 6 down, 86. So 21 fours are 84, 2, bring the 6 down, 26, again one time, 21. So 26 minus 21 is 5.0, then 21 into 2, that is 42, balance 8, take 0, 4 times, 3 times, 63, 10 minus 3, 7, 1, take 0, 8 times, 168, 2, that is 141.238 is equals to 141.38, you can add 1, 3 plus 1, 4, that is 24 approximately. That is arithmetic mean. The arithmetic mean is 141.24 mm cube. It's clear, children? By this, we have completed question number 4.